atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing.
Five of my friends, two of them were Muslim and the other three, they used to go to church before, but then they accepted Jesus in their heart and they're very happy right now.
I just lived life my way. We were partying, drinking, taking drugs. My mum had invited me along. She was an angel in it. And I went under duress, really. God just spoke to me. I was crying and didn't do anything about it actually that night. So went along the next night and I gave my life to the Lord. And I've never looked back. It's just changed our lives completely.
And hearing the gospel that I spoke into my life and actually got saved.
6 months later.
And it's been the best decision ever. Now, heaven's gates and hell's flames have came back 5 years later. And we're acting in it there, which is something that I never would have thought
we would do. Have
done, no. Not without drinker.
Hey, Ellen and Maureen, Rudy, Karen, Linda, we love you guys so much and we thank God for your incredible vision and faithfulness to him, for his calling on your lives and for the faithful way that you have carried that through to make it a successful ministry across the world for 40 years. What an incredible achievement. Thank you for believing in us and enabling us to be part of this ministry too, and for your personal support and love.
Our family have grown up with this drama and have seen the importance of winning many to Christ. And now that they've grown up, having married and having children of their own, they're passing that story of God's love on to their children, and it's wonderful.
And we want to say to our teams around the world too, we thank God for you and we're thankful to have been part of the journey for some of you. We are in awe of what God is doing through you, in you and through you, and for the many thousands of lives that have been touched through the work that you're doing and that your faithfulness to God. God bless you all in this new and exciting season ahead of us, and happy 40th anniversary. Evidence is all.